I chose a career in teaching because I'm a massive history nerd and wanted to share that love with my students. I love working here at OWL. I love my coworkers. I love my students. And so being able to share my love of history is really just a fun thing for me to do. I like to start my year with, okay, we're doing U.S. history. What are a few things that you definitely want to learn about this year? And then making sure that I weave that into the curriculum that we're doing and making sure that they see themselves in the curriculum. We do a lot of projects. We do a lot of collaborative cross-curricular work. So the English teachers work with the social studies teachers and the science teachers. And so we try to make sure we're all kind of on the same page with each other.